those of you who were in Mukono, you remember that.
Mwe abari wa mkiseleche Mukono. Ena kakati abacha aliwo doze chumuchimanyi.
He's a man who loved everybody.
Yayaka labu ni mtu.
He loved the projects.
Yayaka la eliyebikolebwa.
He was so developmental.
Yaliwa miyankula akurana.
And he had a double portion.
Elaka ino ugabo uwa nirundi yebidi.
Double portion.
Ugabo uwe nirundi yebidi.
He was a preacher of the gospel.
Yali umulisi wa angiri.
And he was so developmental.
Yayaka elaka wa miyankula akurana.
He was so unique. Because sometimes people will say this creature is very developmental. But when it comes to preach the gospel, that is not his area. This one is very pastoral. But it is not developmental. This one is very good. But when it comes to preaching, that's not his area. Dr. Nkoyoyo, who was all round blessed. He was a preacher. When he stood to preach the gospel, you didn't want him to stop. This is the man. And he was so developmental. The reason why we are here, because he had a vision for this place. He's the man who had a vision for reconstruction of the Archbishop's house.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.